In this video, I will show you how to send a direct message to friends and journal creators. Tap on the chat icon at bottom bar. I want to send messages to my friend Boris. This is one-to-one and is private and well secured. I can send them text, pictures, videos and audio files directly from the app. This is much helpful so they can create moments from these files. You can also create group chat between friends while writing a collaborative journal. It's that simple. Enjoy journaling.